It is the fastest growing international crime network that the world has ever seen. It has already passed the illegal arms trade, and soon it's gonna pass the drug trade. Because you can sell a bag of cocaine one time with a child, 5 to 10 times a day. God's children are not for sale.
How long have you been doing this?
12 years now.
How many pedophiles you got?
288.
How many kids you found?
Por rescatar niños, ¿verdad? ¿Puedes ayudarme a encontrar mi hermana?
Te lo prometo.
We're Homeland Security. You know we can't go off rescuing Honduran kids in Colombia.
Which means she'll disappear for good. Imagine walking into her room right now, seeing an empty bed. What we do?
You quit your job, and you go and rescue those kids.
So at this moment, she could be a block down the road, or she could be in Moscow, Bangkok, L.A. She's a major operator.
It's all rebel territory. No one goes in. Not the army, not the police, not us.
What if this was your daughter?
There's no Marine unit coming.
You're on your own. This job tears you to pieces. And this is my one chance to put those pieces back together.
When God tells you what to do,